Thank you. If you watch these guys, I think you'll notice that if you look at the bird angles in the back there,